Yo!
Hey, what's good? It's your boy Dusky the Vanilla Killer, aka Hot Chocolate, aka Chocolate D, aka Mr. Too Hard. Oh, it's Hard Game right here, baby. And we black at it with another banger! I am. Oh shit, girl. We back at it. Black at it. We taking it back to one of our favorite countries, Australia. Yeah. So you already know we hitting the 1-4. Just found out they dropped another track. A little late, been like a week. Yeah, I just started checking the DMs. Y'all are letting me know. Saw some of the comments too, so I don't like to wait too long to react to the new 1-4. It's been a while since they dropped, right? Or when was the last drop? Yeah, it was a few months ago.
Yeah.
First of all, I heard that, what's his name, YP?
Dude with the mask.
Yeah, I heard that he got arrested right after taking off the mask at the end of that video, which is horrible. Sucks. But anyways, I just want to send my condolences to anybody that was affected during the Australian fires. I heard it's all being contained now and everything is good over there, which is dope. It was sad seeing some of the footage of the koalas and the animals burning up. Damn, that shit was sad. We hadn't did a reaction since all that shit came out. And you know I got nothing but love for Australia. Hope everything's great out there. But yeah, also free YP if he's still locked up. Let me know in the comments what his situation is. I guess somebody sees. I'm assuming he's not in this video. The video is called Welcome to Prison, so I don't even know if it's about that or what. I'm definitely excited for this new track. I'm always excited for some new 1-4. Shit, maybe this is gonna talk about some of the situation.
For real?
About that man's getting arrested. Let's get to it.
Come on, man.
Let's get to this damn video.
Let's do it.
I'm ready for this shit.
Vanilla Killer, ho.
Goody! Shit. So that was it for real?
Probably. Yeah.
Free the homie. What do you even do? I guess he probably just has some stuff lingering.
Mama always said, pray for the best, expect the worst. Don't make promises if you go back on your word. If you're doing it rock, you gotta be willing to work. Hit a circle like a dosh, gotta get to it first. See, I grew up in church, but I had devils in my ears saying, fuck it, controlling my young mind like a puppet. Had me skipping school, dishing sadies in the alley as a youngin'. Never a boss, bro, I was running. I started running back just to get paid. Now bro's got beef, I gotta run with a price. See my blood get caught, and that's where my heart dies. Took a couple L's, but that's part of the game. Live and learn, take it how it comes. And if it kicks off, brother, don't run. I was taught from young that I'll get caught up in the system, didn't listen, and that's how I got done. See, I'm just trying to make a living, lad, and just do me. I ain't stopping till they set me free. We stand firm to the word, FTP, praying for somebody to rescue me. Ay, train hard, my brother, and stay staunch. Listen, don't be another victim lost to the system.
Let's go.
You'll be eight while when they come to meet ya. Same old, so welcome to prison. Ay, free my brothers in the yard.
Woo! Oh man, starting off hot, baby.
Yeah. Straight spin.
Yeah, this is a whole different 1-4 song, man. That's what I like about 1-4. They be switching it up, man.
Versatile.
This is some like street soul shit.
Yeah, some shit you would hear Tupac spit. Like some
deep, meaningful shit.
Straight up.
Rapping about the struggle right here.
Ghetto gospel.
So, yeah, no, I thought he was arrested.
Did he shoot this like before or what? Like
maybe. Or maybe he only shot parts of the scene because, I mean, the majority of it was him as a kid.
Yeah, we'll find out.
I'm confused about that, but this is sounding like a straight banger. And I can already tell the hook's on fire, too.
Oh, yeah.
Come back today, I'll come back today, I'll come back.
Hey, they sing like this shit.
Where my heart is at, where my heart is at. We chopped up too easy, got locked up too easy, and now I'm on TV.
Yeah.
Better burns them to see me walk, they'd rather see me between
these walls.
I expect the worst, hope for the best. Keep them close if you know they're down for a stretch. They call us ball runners without much respect. Well known in the system, there's not much of us left.
Yeah.
You also got the crummy sneak, biggest bitch, a dog that couldn't take the pressure for what he did. The lowest of the lowest that you can get out the cream. Have him leveled with the rest of them down in protection. Separated from the rest of us, cause our instincts always got the best of us. Paranoid, thinking now there's no one left to trust. Don't get me wrong, the boys in here still don't give a fuck. But why is he acting sus? Heard the fellas over there trying to take me for in a spike. Eight, one. I'm just gonna chill and wait. Back right in another day. Pull up to his cell, give him help. need a try. See, I'm just trying to make a living out of just doing me. See, I ain't stopping till they set me free. We stand firm to the word FTP, praying for somebody to rescue me.
FTP.
Train hard, my brother, and stay staunch. Listen, don't be another victim to the system. Then you'll be A2R when they come to meet ya. Same old, so welcome to prison.
Let's go. This shit is deep. This shit is deep as fuck. I'm gonna be banging this, man. This is a totally different vibe, but I'm fucking with it. I mean, that quality is just absurd. From the sound quality to the visual quality, straight, like, I mean, this is like a legit movie. And this is some shit you hear in a movie. I don't know what I mean. Bro, 1-4, they next level, man. They run shit. Fuck, this is emotional. Free the real. Free YP, free Shifty, free Blacky, free Rocky, free Junez, free Dida, or free Dia, free Smitty, free Marley. Freaking 90% of their crew's in jail, man. What the hell? Australia's strict, man. I'm telling you. They don't play in Australia. They lock you up. Man, Freedom Boys, man. Yeah, I'm glad they're still holding it down for the people that are locked up, but like, you can only imagine where 1-4 would be if all of them free right now, making music, some BS, but shit, man. Yeah, I'm actually a little emotional for him, you know? I feel for him.
Yeah, man.
You know, life is precious. Yeah, time spent behind bars, that ain't it, man. That ain't it.
They get it back.
Hope they get out soon. Freedom Boys, man. Come on. These walls, hey. Straight mini moves, man. Hook is fire. Beat is fire. The track is fire. Where's the realest? I wasn't expecting that. I did expect them to talk about YP, but that was deep.
Some soulful stuff.
It was just real. That's why people like 1-4. They're just authentic as fuck. Deep to soul. Every track they do has meaning. And yeah, no, I'm fucking with it. Best of wishes to everyone in the 1-4 crew that's locked up. And yeah, no, wishing nothing but the best. Hopefully their family and everybody out there is doing straight. Yeah, but it's unfortunate. Let me know what happened though. I really don't understand. I know I saw somebody in the comments was like, oh, he got locked up just for removing his mask in the last video. Really?
Wow.
But for what? Like, what did he actually do? I just wish they could focus on the music, you know what I mean? But, you know, they really about that life, so I guess it comes with the territory. Yeah, they definitely deserve to be a worldwide name. Their shit's fire. All their shit's fire. They haven't made one bad track yet. Not one bad track. Everything's been dope. So, yeah, hopefully they can maintain with the ones that are locked up. They should be able to because the group's so deep that, like, even if it was just one of them rapping, shit would still be lit. Yeah, hopefully they bounce back. Music is still on point. I'm feeling that track. Hopefully it's on Spotify. And they need to keep just building their name up. Not letting anything hold them back. Trying to get some collabs in with a big UK artist or an American artist. And yeah, I can see them taking over for real.
Yeah.
They're one of the hottest groups out.
This the year?
2020. Yeah, man. Once again, that's unfortunate. Yeah, stay strong, 1-4. And stay strong, Australia. It's nothing but love from out here in America for all y'all. Keep recommending more artists. I'm definitely down to check out some more Australian crews or other Australian rappers. I know 1-4 ain't the only one. Just keep us posted. Keep us locked in. I like knowing what's good out there. Because shit's dope.
Straight flame.
Straight flame. So yeah, keep us up to date with all that. Let us know the situation. Let us know what's happening. We just want to know. 1-4 is definitely one of our favorites. So we're fucking with it heavy.
Trying to stay updated.
Straight up. Once again, we appreciate y'all. Number love, number respect. Make sure you follow us on social media. Follow Awkward African on YouTube. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter. I'm on TikTok now. All that shit, man. Keep in touch with your boy and keep us in the loop. It's number love.
Yo, from America
to the rest of the world, we out, baby.
What?
Heart game, let's go.
I'm at the bar with the chicks be taking shots, getting tipsy. Swifty, Dilly Dilly. I'm at the bar where the chicks be, taking shots, getting tipsy, Dilly Dilly.